The best lobster I've ever had, it's I mean, I've had a lot of lobster. I don't eat it all the time now because I live in Maine, but I think the best lobster I've ever had is one that Clark made for me with a green curry. Quickly steamed lobster, took it out of the shell and made a green curry with basil and mint and cilantro and Vietnamese coriander and steaming jasmine rice, and it was a real treat. So it was a real, East meets West moment. It was fantastic.